you, the living members of Acquisitions Incorporated, starting with the CEO, Owen Drawn, Jerry Holkin.
Been with
Omen, and Jim Dark Magic came together to plunder Shadow Fell Keep. They made off like bandits, and Omen hit upon the idea, hey, why don't we start a company? We'll call ourselves Acquisitions Incorporated. But we're going to need to hire some folks. And the first person that they found was an intern named Elifel. And together they set off to help the town of Fallcrest secure a tower on the edge of the civilization. It was shortly thereafter that Binwin ran into some family problems. His father had stopped drinking. A rival dwarven clan Ambershard. Basically stole his daddy's mine, ran him out of business, and it seems like they're just buying up property all over the place. So to get back at them, Binwin and his friends struck out against the Ambershard Manor in Hammerfast and stole the invulnerable coat of arms. Take that.
Yeah!
With really no repercussions?
Yeah.
Clean job.
Yeah. So while you guys are basking in your comfort.